तू बोले ग्लास आधा खाली, मैं बोलूं आधा भरा। क्यों, गाना अच्छा है ना? बट डिड यू नोटिस कि इस सॉन्ग में एक रेशियो भरा पड़ा है? हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू आवर न्यू सीरीज लर्न विद अपस्टॉक्स। इस सीरीज में हम रेशियो एनालिसिस, इंडस्ट्री एनालिसिस, बैलेंस शीट एनालिसिस और कई सारे टॉपिक्स के बारे में बात करने वाले। इन टुडेज वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस मेनली अबाउट रेशियो एनालिसिस, इन विच वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट डेट टू इक्विटी रेशियो, पी रेशियो एंड आरओसी। सो आई होप नाउ यू हैव ऑलरेडी अंडरस्टूड दैट वी हैव बीन इंट्रोड्यूस्ड टू वेरियस रेशियोज इन आर नॉर्मल वॉक्स ऑफ लाइफ। सो द कंसेप्ट ऑफ रेशियोज इज नॉट न्यू एज सच, it's just that we are going to discuss these from the financial angle. So let's start with the very first one, which is the debt to equity ratio. Let's understand both the concepts one by one. The very first one is debt. Now what do we mean by debt? Debt is nothing but loan funds jo kisi ke aur ke jeb se aata hai apne ko paisa, that is a debt fund. And what is equity? Equity is our own fund ki jo apne jeb se aata hai. Okay, so in simple words, debt to equity is nothing but loan funds is to own funds. What is an optimal ratio? Optimal ratio, which is very widely used in the industry, is generally 2:1. But हर एक industry के हिसाब से ये ratio थोड़ा थोड़ा change होते रहता है, right? So हम 2:1 debt to equity ratio बोलते हैं, मतलब क्या होता है? Let's understand, let's take a simple example. So let's say किसी company का debt है 500 रुपया और इनका इक्विटी है 250, 250 रुपया. So 500:250 debt to equity ratio will be 2:1, right? सो डेट थोड़ा ज़्यादा होना अच्छा क्यों माना जाता है? लेट्स अंडरस्टैंड अबाउट दैट एज वेल. डेट जब भी हम लेते हैं, लोन जब भी हम लेते हैं, वी हैव टू पे इंटरेस्ट ऑन दैट, एंड दिस इंटरेस्ट इज नथिंग बट टैक्स डिडक्टेबल. इसीलिए आपका कॉस्ट ऑफ फंडिंग इक्विटी के कंपेरिजन में थोड़ा सा कम हो जाता है. बट डज दिस मीन कि डेट ज़्यादा होना ही चाहिए? नो नो नो, नॉट एट ऑल. इवन जीरो डेट इज कंसिडर्ड टू बी गुड. इफ़ यू कैन चेक आउट ऑन द अपस्टॉक्स वेबसाइट, यू विल ईजिली बी एबल टू सी दैट देर आर कंपनीज लाइक IRCTC, HDFC AMC हु हैव एब्सोल्युटली जीरो डेट. सो लेट्स मूव ऑन टू आर नेक्स्ट रेशियो, विच इज प्राइस टू अर्निंग रेशियो. What is price? Price is nothing but the current market price. We call that as LTP as well, last traded price. Now if I move on to earnings, E wala part, generally that is EPS, that is nothing but earnings per share. तो एक एग्जाम्पल लेते हैं. मान के चलो किसी कंपनी का अर्निंग्स है 1 लाख रुपीज एंड द नंबर ऑफ शेयर्स आर 10,000. सो व्हाट विल बी द ईपीएस? 1 लाख बाय 10,000, दैट इज नथिंग बट रुपीज 10. अब हमको क्या करना पड़ेगा? अगर पीई रेशियो निकालना है तो व्हाट विल हैव टू डू? प्राइस, दैट इज द एलटीपी, डिवाइडेड बाय द ईपीएस, राइट? दैट्स हाउ वी गेट अ पीई रेशियो. बट नाउ द ओनली थिंग इज दैट इफ फॉर एनी कंपनी, अज्यूम दैट आई गेट अ पीई रेशियो ऑफ 20, व्हाट डज इट मीन? इज इट हाई, इज इट लो? How do I compare that? So for that, I'll have to compare it with something. So I can compare it possibility number one with its peers, or possibility number two, I'll have to compare it with the industry average. Assume that the industry average is 100 and the stock PE is 80. In that case, I can say that the stock is comparatively less expensive. But on the contrary, if industry PE is 100 and if the stock PE is 120, then I can say that the stock is a little bit expensive as compared to the industry. So generally what we see is a historic PE, but market participants also look at a 1 year forward PE. So there may be chances that the market also gives a PE re-rating. Now what is this PE re-rating? I'll give you a simple example. If you remember our Reliance Industries ka main person Mota Bhai, Mukesh Ambani, he had said that their company will be debt free by March 2021. The day when he made that announcement, all of a sudden the price of that share started to rise, and many more events happened after which price of the stock went on increasing. ये सब होने के बाद ही एनालिस्ट लोग क्या बोलेंगे? द पीई हैज बीन री रेटेड, दैट इज नथिंग बट द स्टॉक विल स्टार्ट कमांडिंग अ हायर पीई. इफ यू वॉन्ट टू चेक आउट द वेरियस पीईज ऑफ वेरियस कंपनीज, यू विल बी इन अ पोजिशन टू सी दैम ऑन वेबसाइट्स लाइक moneycontrol.com, एंड इवन अपस्टॉक्स इज कमिंग अप विद दीज रेशियोज वेरी सून. Let's start with the last ratio for this video, which is ROCE, that is nothing but return on capital employed. Ab is specific term mein do cheeze aati hai, one is return and one is capital employed. Let's decode them one by one. Sabse pehle aata hai return. Return is nothing but how much I get. Can I say EBIT, that is earnings before interest and tax, that is nothing but like a return. Okay, so numerator is set, that is EBIT. What is the denominator on capital employed? What is capital employed? Capital employed is nothing but मैं business में कितना पैसा डालती हूँ, how much money I invest in the business, that's capital employed. अब ये capital employed आ कहाँ से सकता है? Again same thing, either out of own funds or out of loan funds. In simple words, my debt plus my equity put together will be my capital employed. So I'll give you again a simple example. Assume that EBIT is 100 and assume that the capital employed is 1000. Generally, ROCE is expressed in terms of percentage. So 100 by 1000 into 100, that is nothing but 10%. That will be your ROCE. So you only tell me, if 10% and 12%, you have two companies, which one is better? Of course, the company with 12% ROCE is better in this specific ratio, right? So in simple words, can I conclude? What is the conclusion? Higher, the better. You can check out these ratios on the website of moneycontrol.com. Oh, by the way, Upstocks is also coming up with all these ratios very soon. Well, there can be many ratios through which you can analyze the companies. These are just few ratios that I discussed in this entire video. Thank you for watching our videos on ratio analysis from our Learn with Upstocks series. I hope you have enjoyed this video, and if you have, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to the channel. If you have any question regarding the video, do leave a comment below. Also, don't forget to hit the bell icon so that if any new video is uploaded on the channel, you'll easily get a notification for the same.